Being an admin to a growing, complex Jira instance means being the ultimate multitasker. It's about being two steps ahead to ensure your teams are always on. When you're managing a Jira instance that's been active for years, projects, issues, and workflows pile up, and information from old projects and tickets become out of date and accumulate. This data clutter makes finding things difficult, and just like an overfilled drawer that becomes heavier and difficult to open, your entire Jira instance slows down. Start going through routine housekeeping with project archiving and issue archiving in Jira Software Data Center, and help manage growing pains before they happen. Here's how archiving works. Every issue, no matter its status, is stored in two places. The first is in the database, the ultimate source of truth for Jira. The second is the search index, which holds all the issues together with their values, comments, and custom fields. As your index grows, your search becomes slower, and it takes a much longer time to reindex, making Jira prone to temporary slowdowns, and in some cases, downtime. Archiving projects or issues makes them read-only and removes them from the index, making Jira faster for your users. Help your team of teams do their best work by saving space for future growth and ensure optimal performance with Jira Software Data Center.